he pasado por el parque.
I came to marry my bride.
Amame también y mucho la voy a Dios.
I'm most a bride of Jesus.
Y no me tuve a ti.
I must arrive
where
he is. Because he married me.
Cache, no sé qué hizo.
That is why I never laugh.
Amame para el ave, vamos a ser yo.
Even as when we go back.
Me llama papá, ¿qué es?
But I advise you.
Voy a laugh.
If you have life,
say that she go over you
many times.
Laugh with you, but yes.
Give your life to Jesus.
Come on, don't know what they love.
Because the one you've given now,
that's
the small
thing.
And your heart is
broken.
But my heart was sealed. No matter what you do,
no, was a guru.
Even if you
no, was a told
I think about heaven and I think about
God,
where I must go. Sleeping.
No,
I dream when I'm conversing.
I
said, oh, when will it ever dawn that I'm with you? Give me strength.
That
I may understand your strength. That I may prophesy like a
Christian.
That I may prophesy to the church.
So
God, we may arrive in heaven before when all of us are
matched.
And
they
are saying we have arrived. You don't know about the city.
You said,
I was in that city for 5 hours. The city of the Lord,
Jerusalem.
When I was there, every good thing
in Jerusalem,
that is in Jerusalem.
I know
where it is. I've ever seen it. I didn't touch it.
Yes.
And Jesus was there. Why it was in its position?
Israel.
I saw Israel. Told me everything concerning every nation on earth.
Now I'm
advising you.
You get Israel.
Even if you go to Israel, go and tour.
It
is your priest.
I am sick of you
now.
Take it to my Jerusalem.
No, but the God of Jerusalem that is in heaven. When you pray, pray very well. There is a stripe of whatever you need. You don't need to ask money from the Lord. Tell him. The Lord, I'm here. Whatever you prepare,
it's really there.
The one I'm standing.
I'm waiting for you.
Because it is there. I go before God. God give me 500,000. After giving you 500,000. And it is your God. You come back. It is
kosher.
You come back and give
me
a
bed
and you become a beggar. You are not
a man,
a child.
Agamba
says
that
this year I need to dress up well. The angels, let them bring what belongs to me. The money of Jesus that he gives you. You make a
mess.
Give back to the Lord. Give back to the
Lord.
But every time you say, give me, give me, give me, give me. When they need a window, you sit down.
Which place is church?
At Christ Witness Church.
Also, the other one is about to meet him.
Pastor McMahon can celebrate.
Yeah, which place is church?
At Christ Church.
But you want to tell
Witness Church gave me the
same.
There is someone who said I bought the doors. And another one came.
They said, you know,
that I bought the
glasses.
And they put the glasses.
He said,
me,
you
want cash?
You
want cash? Let them put it there. Another one came. Say the prophet.
Get out of the tables.
Need styles.
You see,
I've got the tiles.
What in idea?
Another one came. I need this. What do you need?
Now take out.
And they put it there.
That's not what?
And they looked at
us.
Take them and I'll grow new ones.
Now,
if you're doing like
that,
you cannot be poor.
Because
it temple without an offering. They used to come with they used to come with
money.
In the time of giving, someone would bring the cup and put it there. And he would tell the person, bless me. This is what I'm going to
do.
And that person would go and eat. When the
pastor
eats, that means the Lord has fed him the meat. When I drink milk and that means the Lord has drunk the milk. When you bring the tithe, and I eat of the tithe, because the Lord has put me there so that you may preach, that I may keep in the closet. When I come out of the
closet,
I come and stand, and I declare
that
you
come
and you come out. Jesus told him, go and tell them, understand the scribes. The scribes are going to give them whatever they need. If you're
sitting
here, and you are going to pray, I advise you, they are scribes that change your life. Your marriage has failed. You are
in line.
No one
bewitches
you. It is you as a
problem.
Because you sleep a lot.
But
if you wake up, why don't you better? They will marry you. Just like the other one. And if you get there, I'm letting them sleep. Because you're ministers.
Whatever.
If you sleep, the church will fall down. What
I'm
stressed,
Mama
is out. When you're sleeping, the church will fall down. Ministry will disturb you. Let me tell you, wives of ministers, be strong. Don't burden your husbands. So the husband is going to preach. On Jesus Sunday, you're going to reach better.
Wanji?
Y ya no sé yo, no hay una entrada de espíritu, no hay una entrada de espíritu, no hay una entrada de espíritu. Jesus. I release every gift from
you.
Every gift that will
bring
that lady.
Bring that lady.
Bring that lady. The spirit that was on
you.
That spirit of dryness. That spirit of
dryness.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Morinia, 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 yes